Hands crossed. We hope some of them still alive. Another one. Woo!
Where's one? Oh my god.
My first cast. First fish here at the Southern Calabas. I mean the Southern Ocean side. It's a nice one. Good size. Okay, my first one. How to keep trying because they are biting right now, so this one is fat. Good size. Very small, the number 14. And the other day, just in the back, put sand crab in. Each hook one sand crab. So same like the other day. Okay, go where you can go. Small, so it's fine. Just like this.
Other one.
Another one. It's a big one. It's a nice one.
It's a big one.
Ah, yeah. Should be bigger. Yeah, it's a good one. Whew. It's better. but this one is huge. Have to release this one. So we're going to release him very gently. I almost get wet again. I think a small one. Oh, baby halibut. A baby halibut. Oh, wow. Now I have to link the... This is a good size one. This is good size too. So all we got was four fishes. Four fishes we got today. All with sand crabs. I got a baby halibut. They're good size. You can see my hand. They're very good fishes. And this one I got is off the rocky side. This spot is super good for turbina, perches, and halibut, croakers, but right now only for perch and the halibut. Next time we're gonna do a video trying to catch some halibut, but this time we're doing perch. It's so beautiful. And I already have four fishes. I lost one. Oh no, I lost two. One took my hook. And right now they slow down. They bite early, but I wake up late. Always beautiful spots. Oh, I almost get wet. Okay. So kids, see those birds over there? I'm to a home now. Thank you guys.